Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
끝이네,
which means
it's over in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
끝이네, 끝이네, 끝이네.
One more time.
끝이네, 끝이네, 끝이네.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.